Qaisariyah. There or there, the park. Hello guys, ito po yung market nila here, the Qaisariah Market, right honey?
Yes.
In Alhafuf. Hufuf, Hafuf. Hufuf. So ito po, old market. Right honey? Ayan guys, you see their market guys. This is the old market here. Ayun, habi ko nagbabayad pa. Pay parking. Hi guys, we are here in Qaisariyah Market. Actually guys, this is a well-known market because this is an old market. And marami pong shops here na makikita. Ito po, andito po kami ngayon sa Qaisariyah Market. Ang ganda po. Malinis and smells good. It's spray time. So, mag-o-open po sila mamaya. And lunch time.
Ang ganda po guys. Sayang nga lang guys. Hindi po sila open. Pero nakita ko sana yung mga market.
So, ito po yung market nila. As you can see, very nice. Very nice po yung market nila.
For handcraft.
Yeah, yeah.
Handcraft market.
Oh.
Handcraft market.
Guys, ito po, pauwi na po kami guys, and fulfilling po yung punta namin sa Alhasa. Ngayon, pumunta din kami sa market nila, Qaisariyah Souq. Qaisariyah Souq. Old Asian market po siya, guys. Very nice talaga. And good, guys, kasi pagpunta po namin doon is closed na po. Closed po kasi lunch time. Right? Pray and lunch time. So, kailangan na din namin umuwi kasi pray time na din. Pero, fulfilling po kasi ma-amaze ka sa market nila. Yung structures, parang pang old ancient po. Yung mga doors nila, old Asian, and very nice siya, and clean, and you call that one? Mabango. Ewan ko lang, maybe sa Bakur yun, right, honey? Bakur? Yes, kasi mabango eh, yung pasok natin doon. So, very nice, guys. Yes, wood. Bakur wood. Yeah. So, very nice talaga, guys. So, this trip is very nice talaga. That's why we decided na pumunta here. Kasi sabi ko, we are bored din kasi. And sa house. So, sinabit ko yung husband ko. I asked him na can we go out for tour? And nag-agree naman siya. And, thank you, honey. For the tour. Ito po, we're going home. That's Al. What's that? Al Gogo, honey. Al Otay.
Al Rosemo.
Oh, it's the train.
Again? I see the train.
Look at the train.
For cargo.
For cargo. Again.
Take the next right onto Daron Road.
The train.
It's
the same
train.
Yeah.
Continue on Daron Road for
14 kilometers.
Is the train there? I stole it. Yeah.
Oh, pixelated.
Yes, pixelated, right?
notifications.
Bye. Say bye.
Bye, guys.
So, Alhamdulillah for this tour. Nag-enjoy talaga kami, guys. So, see you next time. Bye! Please don't forget to like and subscribe, guys!